Hey, what's going on, you guys? I'm on day one of a 5-day backpacking trip. I'm with my good buddy Dave Morrow. Catching some incredible light right now. Super excited. We are headed into a very remote area of Washington. Just waking up here, day two of our trip. I'm in a beautiful old growth forest right now. Hiked in about 10 miles yesterday. It's cold. You can see the icicles here on this fern. I wasn't sure how wet it was gonna get. So I found this really cool spot to bivvy and set up my sleeping area here. Stayed nice and warm last night, nice and dry. Pretty cool. I'm gonna make myself some coffee here and start hiking. Should hit snow soon. And it's gonna be a good day. Yeah, we gotta be really careful on these creek crossings right now. Temps are well below freezing. You know, if we were to slip and fall in, it wouldn't be good. We're putting on our micro spikes to help us have some pretty good traction. Got a pretty fun creek crossing here. Slightly nerve-wracking. We're getting close to camp. It's been a good day. Beautiful out here. Hey, good morning, you guys. Just waking up here on day three of our trip. It's cold outside. Still in the bivvy, trying to warm up with some coffee. We hiked in about 18 miles up this river valley over the last 2 days, where we're just getting into a little bit of snow now. We've got about 7 more miles to go to get to our destination. I figured I'd show you guys my bivvy sleep setup. If it's not going to be raining outside and there's not a lot of moisture in the air, I prefer to sleep in my bivvy. It gives me more of a connection to the outside world. Last night I was staring up at this old growth tree and it just stretched straight up into the sky. I could see all the stars above it, and yeah, it's just a good way to go to sleep. It's really cold out here right now too, below freezing. So in my duplex single wall shelter, the moisture from my breath would freeze up on the inside walls, and it kind of sucks moving that day to day. So yeah, I've got my Mountain Laurel Designs bivvy here. Super breathable, lightweight. My 10 degree enlightened equipment quilt. My Neo air pad, and then my Gossamer Gear thin foam pad under there, and then a Polycrow ground sheet. I really like this setup. I pair it with my duplex tent, and the duplex tent, bivvy, and Polycrow ground sheet still come in under 2 pounds, which is really light, and it's gives me a lot of options on trips like these. trying to find a good spot to cross this creek here, and these ice formations are so beautiful. I had to take out my camera and shoot some photos. I gotta show you guys these. Wow. Beautiful. Got my camera set up right here. Wow.
Wow.
Just made it to camp. So stoked right now. This is just one of the most beautiful scenes I've ever been in. I've hiked here once before, but not under fresh snow. So seeing this place blanketed in fresh snow is just something else. Here's our camp. This is my tent here, drying out a few things. My buddy Dave set up over there. And yeah, I'm about to make a bowl of soup, warm up a bit, and yeah, just stoked. Yeah, I couldn't be any more stoked. It's December, and the sun's out right now, which is nice, but the days are super short, and it gets cold as soon as that sun drops. I think last night it got down to about probably 0 to -10 degrees Fahrenheit. And I figured I would take the time to show you guys some tips and tricks to stay warm. All right, if I know the sun is gonna be out, I always try to set up my tent in a location that is gonna catch as much sunlight as possible. So this spot right here, we're pretty much getting first and last light. So not only do we get to watch, have a good spot for sunrise and sunset, that also gives us most of the day to dry out gear and warm ourselves up. All right, another good tip, you guys. I always bring a closed cell foam pad to put under my air mattress. This is just a pretty thin one here, but it makes a big difference. All right, you guys, this is probably one of my all-time favorite tricks. I always like to boil water before I go to bed and fill my water bottle up. And then I put a wool sock over that and put it in my toe box, and it will stay warm all night. We are just getting ready for sunset here. There's another view of camp. We've spent the most of the day just hiking around this basin, exploring around. There's a lot to see out here. Got my camera set up over there. I'm gonna be getting ready to shoot some photos of that peak over there. And yeah, it's been a really good day. Check this sunset out, you guys. The sky is just blowing up right now. So stoked to be out here. Yeah, just hiking out right now. This is our fifth day out here on this trip so far. It's always nice being in solitude for more than a few days. You know, it gives me a lot of time to truly think without distractions. You know, so much static going on back home. Gives me time to think about what truly matters, you know. Gives me time to think about what I should be working on, my goals, you know. Makes me think about the person I want to be. And this trip, of course, has been no different. It's been very inspiring, very inspirational. I guess those are mean the same thing, right? You guys know what I mean. Take a look down this valley. Wow. It's tough leaving this place. Yeah, I just love it out here. So happy that I live in an area that I can explore these places. And I'm just feeling fortunate right now. Feeling thankful for everything that I have. Yeah, it's a good life. Little recap on the trip. Feeling really good. Been hiking all day. We were camped high up in the snow last couple nights. This is day 5 of our trip. And I was gonna spend one more night out here, but I decided to just hike the whole 25 miles out in one run. I really enjoy pushing myself physically, so well, it took us, we took our time. We spent 3 days hiking up this valley to get to our destination. I'm gonna hike out in one day and yeah, get to my girl, get to our dogs. I miss them so much. And yeah, it's just been a really good trip, you guys. Haven't seen another person the whole time I've been out here, which is pretty incredible. Seen lots of ice, snow, moss, teal water, big trees. Oh man, it's been amazing. Yeah, feeling good. I'm always feeling better than ever on my hike out. It's incredible what 5 days of this will do to you. My mental clarity, the love that I feel for everything in this world. Yeah, just feeling connected, feeling good. All right, you guys, I'm out. Take care of one another. Peace and love, you guys.